She gon' do it for some Dolce, Gabbana, Louis, Gucci, Fendi, Prada, design with no strings attached like Balenciaga.
Alright, yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy here on Bare Nose Niche, guys, and this is gonna be definitely a different type of video. Guys, I will say right now, from here on out on this channel, I'm gonna try to go ahead and do way more vlogs. If you guys not know, this is what my channel, this whole channel started as, was vlogging. But guys, in today's vlog, basically, I'm going to go ahead and be showing you guys some modifications into my ATV, because I did put a poll up on my Instagram, and you know, some of you guys, you know, obviously wanted to. So it was like, it's like a 67 to like 40 something percent ratio, like people wanted to. But yeah, guys, basically, I had a really insane mod. I mean, it was kind of ghetto, not even gonna lie, but like, it was freaking amazing. And so me and my boy Max Asardo, his Instagram will be in the description. Basically, me and him added, you basically cut off the muffler of it, and then we added on like some like steel sheet metal or whatever, you know, it's using like an AC unit. Make it like sound like really loud and like pop, pop, pop. It still does pop, but basically, guys, what happened was when I was riding, I lost the actual end tip of it. That was talking about the AC like tip part I was talking about. It's somewhere around my neighborhood. I don't know where it's at. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to remake it today for you guys. But yeah, anyway, guys, that being said, let's hop right into it. So guys, basically, I'm gonna show you what it sounds like now without the AC tip thing, blah, 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 whatever. I'll show you a few more things I did to it. But yeah, guys, let's hop right into it. All right, guys, so basically, if you can't see, right here is actually the exhaust pipe, and there used to be a huge muffler right here that, you know, took off all the sound off of this thing. So basically, you know what we did? Cut it off, and there was a pipe thing like this here, and this was on it, kind of like that, I guess, kind of sitting on top of it with duct tape, not the best choice, but like that facing out, which I'm gonna try to do now. But I'm gonna go ahead, start, I'm gonna show you guys what it sounds like now. Maybe give you guys a little bit of like a run, like a test run. So guys, just to let you know now, I will say though that my GoPro is actually dead right now, and you know, it's starting to get kind of dark outside, so I really don't want to start like, you know, revving a loud ass ATV. But yeah, guys, basically, that's what we're gonna go ahead and do. And yeah, let's get it. All right, boys and girls, here we go, let's start it up. Alright, yo, what's going on, guys? So it is later in the day now, guys, so I took a little break, but basically what I'm gonna go ahead and do now, guys, I'm gonna go ahead to and attach the you know, like little piece. Now this was the original piece I was gonna attach, but I saw that this was too big, obviously, like my tire was definitely gonna hit this, so I went ahead and got a smaller piece. I'll show you the guys right now. So this is it right here, guys. It's definitely smaller, definitely can work. We're gonna see what we can do with this. Now, guys, I am losing daylight by the freaking minute, so I'm gonna go ahead, hurry up and do this, guys. I will put up a time lapse. I'm gonna try my best to do this as quick as possible. I'm literally, what I'm gonna do, guys, I will eventually drill it down so it doesn't fall off, but I will, for this, just like demonstration, I'm just gonna tape it, guys, so you get a general idea of what it's definitely gonna sound like when it's actually fully done. Let's roll a time lapse. Alright, one, so basically, it still is loose, but again, this is just a test run. I'm not really doing anything special. So I'm gonna set you guys up, and we're gonna go ahead and see how it sounds.
Down,
right, buddy. So it was now the next day. And so yeah, guys, you just saw though what it sounds like now with that new, you know, AC pipe thing, whatever it is, sheet metal on the back of the muffler. Exhaust, my bad. So guys, basically right now I'm gonna go ahead and roll some clips of what it sounded like originally when we first did the sheet metal thing, and then it fell off, and now I'm doing it again, you know, but you guys already saw what it sounds like now with the new one. So I'm gonna show you guys what it sounded like with the old one. Before we do roll those clips, guys, I do wanna say sorry because those clips are, you know, shot on a phone and they're up and down, so it might look, you know, obviously not the highest quality, but, you know, still works. Yeah, as that being said, let's roll these clips.
No freaking way.
Alright, boys and girls, so we're heading out to the shed now. So basically, it's still attached. Like, that was all duct tape and all, and it hasn't melted off or anything yet. So that's a plus. But I will say though, I'm probably gonna end up cutting this like right about here. So just in case my suspension does go down, that's what happened last time. That's when I hit a bump, knocked it off. So hopefully we won't do it this time if I just cut it like that. But yeah. Alright guys, so hopefully you all enjoyed this video, guys. I do want to say though, before I go ahead and do the full outro though, is that I will be doing one more vlog after this one. It's going to be uploaded like in a couple of days, because I'm going to be going camping. Like right now, I'm editing this video, as you guys can see. So basically, once I'm done editing this video and it gets uploaded, like the video you're watching right now, this clip, I'm gonna be going camping, so I'm gonna record everything camping. I'm gonna try to find a charger for my GoPro, something, to, you know, obviously make that work. Because guys, oh well, because we still have a lot of content we can make with this vlog camera. But yeah, guys, but after that though, guys, I will be doing some more Fortnite content, guys, and some streams, I promise. But yeah, guys, don't forget to use code H and let's roll the full outro. Alright, buddy, though, I do want to go ahead and give a big shout out to all of my subscribers and my supporter creator code users. I will be doing shout outs now every single video, guys. So right here on the screen, get my boy Uxified, guys. I'll leave his link in the description below. But yeah, guys, again, hopefully you all enjoyed this video. If you want more videos like this involving my car, my ATV, my mini bike that I'm going to be working on, I will be starting a series with that too. Then let me know in the comment section down below. Hey guys, again, don't forget to spread hashtag Swornage, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace. No, these niggas be chickens like a nugget, they be just actors, there's a Washington, I'ma play this at a song when the smiles violin, for the niggas in my scrap bin, maybe we could get along, maybe we could be friends in another fucking life, my friend, Yo, cut dough, baby, on my nuts though, nuts though.